There are spirits hovering by the veil to observe the thrones of powerful nations, the machinations, betrayals. After our time in Halam Shirao, I understand why. I had forgotten how I missed court intrigue.
I'm pleased you had a good time.
Political gambits? Broken promises? Half-truths? It is a palace full of motivation. And motivation is where great things happen. In any event, Selene should now be a steadfast ally. Especially after helping her neutralize Briala.
My sensing concern over how we dealt with Briala.
No. Why would I disapprove of... Oh. Because we're both elves. I'm sorry. I was confused. I do not consider myself to have much in common with the elves.
Your people have lost so much of their history and culture. Do not even think of yourself that way.
I think of myself as me. That's all I've ever needed. I joined the Inquisition to save the world. Regardless of who my people are, this was the best way to help them. As for the elves of Orlais, I believe Briala is doing quite well on their behalf. She is an admirable woman.
She's done good work. Hopefully, with our help, she can help them even more.
Yes. However much I identify, or fail to identify, with her people, Briala's efforts have been remarkable. She organized resistance against a powerful enemy, using only her wits and the resources at hand. That demands respect, especially in a world where most would look at her and only see a pair of pointed ears.
No, what? Yo, fuck all this. At least I'm still cool with Sarah and Josephine. At least they got my back. Who the fuck?
Inquisitor, if you're looking for the commander, he's gone to speak with Seeker Pentagast.
Okay. So, I need to go to Cassandra. Why the hell is it like... They put low-key loading screens right there, yo. Because, like, whenever I'm running and I just freeze in place like that, that's what that is.
You asked for my opinion and I've given it. Why would you expect it to change?
I expect you to keep your word. It's relentless. I can't...
You give yourself too little credit.
If I'm unable to fulfill what vows I kept, then nothing good has come of this. Would you rather save face than admit... We will speak of this later.
And people say I'm stubborn. This is ridiculous. Cullen told you that he's no longer taking Lyrium?
Yes. He trusted your judgment on the matter.
He was not interested in my judgment today. Cullen has asked that I recommend a replacement for him. I refused. It's not necessary. Besides, it would destroy him. He's come so far.
Why didn't he come to me?
We had an agreement long before you joined us. As a Seeker, I could evaluate the dangers.
Is there anything we can do to change his mind?
If anyone could, it's you. Mages have made their suffering known, but Templars never have. They are bound to the Order, mind and soul, with someone always holding their Lyrium leash. Cullen has a chance to break that leash, to prove to himself, and anyone who would follow suit, that it's possible. He can do this. I knew that when we met in Kirkwall. Talk to him. Decide if now is the time.
Okay. What the fuck? Oh, that stupid ass of like side mini ass side quest that just won't go away. So where the hell is Cullen anyway? I don't remember where the fuck that nigga's room is. God damn, nigga.
I didn't hear you enter. I... Forgive me.
Cullen, if you need to talk,
you don't have to... You were right. This was a mistake.
Are you going to be all right?
Yes. I don't know. Did you know Ferelden's circle was taken over by abominations? I was there. The Templars, my friends, were slaughtered. I was tortured. They tried to break my mind, and I... How can you be the same person after that? Still, I wanted to serve. They sent me to Kirkwall. I trusted my Knight Commander, and for what? Her fear of mages ended in madness. Kirkwall's circle fell. Innocent people died in the streets. Can't you see why I want nothing to do with that life?
Of course I can. I...
Don't. You should be questioning what I've done. I thought this would be better. That I would regain some control over my life, but... these thoughts won't leave me. How many lives depend on our success? I swore myself to this cause! I will not give less to the Inquisition than I did the Chantry! I should be taking it! I should be taking it.
The Order doesn't control you. Isn't that enough?
I don't...
Cullen, you're in pain. This isn't worth it.
Yes, Inquisitor. There will be no further distractions. You have my word.
Fuck it. I feel like I'm making a shitload of bad decisions. This seems like from that one decision I made, what's this chick's name? Vivian's probably gonna leave. What the? Yeah, from what I've seen, I think Vivian is probably going to leave. Nigga, but, yo, those stupid, what, fuck. Like, for real.
I trust all is well.
I want to talk to you about the cure for tranquility.
It's not a cure. Not truly. Mages who were once tranquil lose all control over their emotions. They become irrational, unable to focus. Perhaps that state eventually passes and they can be helped. But it will take time to investigate.
There are so many tranquil. They deserve a chance to heal.
I would not want news of a cure to spread until we know for certain we can help these people. Once we have that, however, then I will spread the word myself.
So you're a candidate for Divine now?
So I am informed.
Is that something you actually want?
Why should what I want matter?
Why shouldn't it matter? Don't you have the right to be happy?
It is very simple. The Chantry needs to survive. To do that, it must change. I have never believed in asking another to do what you are unwilling to do yourself. So I look upon this as an opportunity. I owe it to myself and all of Thedas to seek the Sunburst Throne.
I think you'd make an excellent choice.
Thank you. Let's hope the Chantry clerics agree.
That's enough for now.
Another time, then.
I do. I don't know how any of like the shit in this game turns out, but I have a feeling if there is some shit where what I think can happen will happen, then I think it at least like half of my team is going to turn my back on me. Do I really want to bring Vivian with me? Something tell me she might try some fuck shit. Cause they switched the, if you see right there, they switched the fucking card because of the choices that I made. That I guess made her lover die. So I'm really not sure exactly. If it comes down to that, hopefully my people will kill that nigga. Don't know. I'm not liking how those pictures are looking right now. I don't think, I definitely fucked up with Vivian. I'm going to be worried about that for the rest of the game now. I don't know if she's going to want to attack me when we out on the field or what, because I did not like how her card looked when I looked at her card on that shit. Are they just going to switch to what her dialogue options are? Or?
Maker have mercy.
Dalish. They've been murdered.
Most were unarmed. They didn't stand a chance.
There should be Inquisition soldiers here.
I didn't know he was going to start another dialogue, so... Oh well. Like, yo, after I spent all that time fucking trying to make Vivian, like, actually a strong, formidable part of my, part of the Inquisition yet. Fuck how the dialogue options worked on that shit. Cause they was like, oh, lie about getting this. It's like, oh, nope. He was like, oh, no, she greatly approves because you didn't lie or whatever. And then I was like, oh, maybe if I don't lie about this part.
These are all men.
That was fucking stupid. Fuck it. Oh, well. God damn it.
Hate and hunger, frenzied fear. They won't hurt anyone else.
God damn. Yo, Cole's the shit. Yo, you saw that? Yo, kill him. Oh my god. Dead. See, now this is a team, yo. Fuck Barry. I still gotta worry about anything that Vivian might do now that she kinda hates me. I think that's the reason why she ain't saying jack shit. Cause I think, oh my god. Cause I think normally she would have said something.
Seal. Did they even know what it opens?
The elves didn't have to die.
What the fuck? Oh. Can I open this? No. Oh, damn. We doing this. Oh, don't fall.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Grapple hook this nigga. He did. Yo. Alright, I'm just gonna pull a Snitsky on that whole thing with Vivian and say it wasn't my fault. I blame the game because I was straight up just gonna give her the crap, but they was like, oh, lie and say, oh. I was like, nigga, fuck you. Got another one of the seals. Ooh, mosaic. There's so many of them for different areas, man. And I'm pretty sure I'm not even close to getting all them shit. Nigga, I know how that works already. Damn. How many times have I had to do that? I don't know what the hell they killed down there, man. I remember grapple hooking one dude and bringing him up dead, but apparently there's another enemy around the side. They really shouldn't let me. They should have let me just go around the corner and be surprised. Not tell me right out of the gate. Oh, you gonna? He's like, oh, there's a nigga right there. Why the hell they keep making me ping twice? Oh, I think it's because of two things in the same area, son. I guess not. Well, I don't need that supply cache right now. And she's just gonna walk off with all of my equipment and crap that I gave to her. It's like, on a real, if something happened, I gotta fight her. Yeah, I'm not good with that. Unless they, like, decrease her shit because she's a battle mage and I'm not trying to fuck with whatever the hell she's gonna do. If I turn back around and go, just keep going upstairs, like just keep going straight, I should get to where I'm supposed to go. If I'm reading the map right for once, it's one of those marks again. I have no idea what the hell those do. Apparently those are stairs right there. But those are going down, y'all. I need to go to, yeah, so I think I need to go this way. Yeah, because I remember seeing that lock before. Can't bring a horse in here, so. Knew that before I even brought up that menu. I just wanted to try just in case. God damn it! The fuck is that? Shit right here, yo. It's just. I'm guessing that was Vivian's doing. Yo, you know sooner or later she gonna try to kill me. Where the. Oh my fucking. Why the hell can my team just never follow me when I go somewhere? Oh, the rest of them did. It was Vivian who was just like, yo, fuck you. Staff. I really don't trust her to equip her with that shit. I think she gonna do some fuck shit when it comes to Corypheus in the final battle, man. All right, here we go. All right, they level 15 niggas, but at this rate, I don't think they can do like anything to me. So I'm pretty much just gonna plow through the rest of this game, y'all, until I'm done. The ladder right there, I see a question mark. God, it's so. Oh. Damn. That nigga look like a giant ass rainbow with all those special effects on him right there. Alright, so I got. What the f. Oh, I can bet. Oh, no. Let's just energize that shit. Alright. Handle that later, y'all. I wanna see what this question mark's all about. Alright. Where, y'all? Is it downstairs? Well, I see. I can bash that wall in. Wait. I saw a hidden shit. Nick, get out of my way. I know you still mad about that whole thing, but that's on you. I'm going with my real life shit, yo. I refuse to apologize. I said, man, you didn't give me any information. That's real shit, yo. That's really something I would say, yo. I'd be like, son. He's like, yo, you really expect me to trust you? Got another one of the seals. But still, yo, I did see it. There it is. But where is this other lock shit at? What the fuck is this up here? Oh, I thought I saw something. And it just says skeleton. Alright. Cole. Got them two twin daggers and shit. So apparently this led into a circle. But I'm still trying to figure out where the hell that locked door is that I see on the map right there. Is it... Nope, that just looks like a giant ass dark crevice that I would not be able to escape from if I went up there. Wait, it better be ladders all over this shit. Yep, let's see ladders. Alright, there it is. That's 7. Yep, 7. That's just ladders, yep. Alright, yeah. I saw the 4 teleportation that they just did for my team right there. I'm guessing 8 is that purple mark all the way over there. Can I jump down here? Nope. God damn. And she lost the shit, didn't she? Yep. Damn. That drop is an auto kill. Fuck that. I just realized that when I was looking at Hove, I was like, shit. Yeah, that drop was no joke. Still, y'all wanna unlock that stupid thing, but I don't know where the hell it is. And apparently there's an enemy down. Yo, they really shouldn't let me see that far along the line where the enemies are going to be. One down. And there definitely was nobody over there last time I was over here, so. Wait, I saw something. For real, because if I'm going to run the fuck shit, just let me run in the fuck shit. Woohoo. See, that's how we do that. So technically, I wasn't even trying to go over here yet. Apparently, that lock is on this level. So, wherever the hell I'm at, that's where I'm trying to be. No, but I've been on this level like the entire goddamn time, yo. And I have not found that stupid thing. Saying there's something that's locked, like, right here. Ain't nothing over here. Remember, that's going to lead me to the exit. I'm not trying to exit yet. Is that always... Yeah, so I really like cycle all the way through that shit. Let me try to go right. All the time, one of them ready to report in. Because I'm just like 3 hours, 5 hours. Not even the over-exaggeration on the time frames for those things. And that's the sad part. I just wanted to do unnecessary platform hopping, but they wouldn't let me. That's the thing, like, I'm really worried about that, is that they... Why, yo? Now I don't remember where the hell that door... Alright. All of them are over here. Follow me up the damn stairs, yo, like... Son. she was supposed to be doing to begin with. Well, I guess Vivian don't really want to be following me nowhere. Like, honestly, if the whole thing was reversed, if she said, it was like that whole thing with me, except the whole thing is, I would have told somebody, yo, if I lived in this type of realm, it was like, oh, I need this, this, and this so I can save this person that I love's life. Then, son, I wouldn't have been like, oh, well, yeah, I just need you to give me this. Yo, I ain't gonna tell you why, but yeah, I need this. See, in that sense, yeah, I can't get mad at her. But in the same sense, I didn't care because I was gonna do it. I blame the game. I don't even blame her. Because on the real, the things that they do in that, yo, they... I'm forever gonna be mad about this shit, yo. Especially because right when I decided, yo, I'm bringing Vivian into my party now. No, I think the thing that really made me mad is the fact that they was all, then she was all like, oh, now we know what type of man you really are. I'm like, what the fuck? I really want to know what the hell that had anything, whatever. Yeah, I kind of realized a while ago, my team's not even over here. So what the fuck? I just swung my shit this to get them over here because I didn't know where the fuck they was at. I don't know why the hell they always getting stuck that far behind, yo. Was that really just the wall that I busted in? Is that all that was? Because I feel like that's all that was. Unless it was like that bullcrap when I was in Winter Palace when they was like, oh, again, you gotta light this shit in the right order so that you can find a secret passage. I didn't know what order was the right order. I just started lighting shit. And probably had to rewrite the book so that you do like the lady. I missed it. Oh, there it is. Hey, that's one. So one more. Oh, so they want me to go. Alright, I got you. That's why that shit was highlighted. They just want me to get to the stairs so I could go downstairs, yo. That's what that shit was highlighted for. It's like, nigga, you can't get to where you're trying to go until you go down these damn stairs. You know they could have just said that, but alright. So, I was about to say, you gonna take it? Your turn, Cole. Oh, right there. I didn't know who the hell they was focusing that shit on. So ain't nothing that way. All right. I wish they would like delete them damn things off of the map after you uncover the fucking lock. Just, or did they just do that, yo? It looked like they know it's still there. That's annoying though. Cause you thinking there's still something you got to unlock, but they ain't. What the? Did I just get? I wasn't paying attention, yo. Did I just get that loot box? Oh well, fuck it, that's not my concern no more. Go to the fucking steps. Or can I destroy these? Nope. I was seeing if I could destroy those to clear a pathway to see if I could go even further that way. But I can't, so. How the hell do I get to those steps? Nee. I almost ran off that edge, yo. That's the only reason why I made that sound. Fuck it, go. Alright. So, that's where the waypoint is. This is where the stairs is at. These are the stairs. The fabled stairs. That's going to lead me to the last shit. I'm looking around because I'm paranoid. I don't know what the hell's around the... How the fuck... Oh, whatever. Yo, for real. How'd I end back up over here? Come on, yo. Those was definitely the same goddamn stairs that I've seen like 15 times already. You're like, oh, go down these stairs. Go down the stairs. Still don't know where the hell I'm at. Go this way. I need to follow this map now. Is there something there? Oh. Yeah. Need to get better at reading these fucking maps. Okay. They got niggas in here. They gonna get killed, but yeah, they got niggas in here. I haven't even bought out the flame against them niggas, yo. This was the first time. And I'm missing something over here. Oh, there it is. Alright. I don't even think we need to light these, but fuck it, yo. It's for ambiance. Now that I think about it, I think this was supposed to be something that... I think this is supposed to be something that I did for Solus. But, yeah, it's too late. I'm too far gone now. Oh, hold up. She still got one. Oh, shit. Yeah, drop that shit. Oh, damn. Nope. Let me get my nigga. Let her do what she do with her whole fucking mage shit, and I'm stuck inside ice. I was gonna blame her for it, even, yeah, it was technically her fault, but at the same time, I was the one who used the skill. I'm telling you, yo, she got it out for me. She mad. So, hold up. Are they telling me I gotta like these crafts in a specific order? Or, no, I think they just, no, because that other one's still lit, so I think I just need to light it, light all of them, and destroy all these enemies, man. Nigga, that shit was just lit in the other, whatever. Soul's still over there. I'm upset Soul's fucking... Cole's still over there, invisible and shit. Nigga, they moving? Nigga, I just saw it. Let me light it. That's what happened when they got that thing up so damn high for no reason. This the last one. Yeah.
It's an account of the Red Court.
God damn.
The town. It was the exalted march of the day. The danger was what I see.
The Chantry was no doubt interested in the account as well.
Since the Chantry pretty much hates me to begin with, I'm pretty sure I wanna get that shit back to the Dalish, but they said sell it back to the Chantry, man. I mean, sell it to the Chantry. See, I'm thinking like a nigga right now, and that's pretty much what's gonna get me in trouble. What the fuck was the point of me being able to come down here? Ain't nothing down here at all. These niggas. So I'm kind of curious as to what's all the way over here. Nothing. I just didn't come all the way over here. And what's still highlighted? Is that just one of, yeah, I think it was just one of them Veilfire shits. Hold up. Oh no, I thought I saw a path out. Is that a path outside right there? No. This leads to like some empty crap that's gonna get me stuck because none of my team gonna get the fuck out of the way. What the fuck is the point of this? Ain't nothing. That's because I'm too lazy to try to venture back, yo, because I really don't want to. Even though I could technically just fast travel out, but that's not how I do things. I honestly lost full track of where the hell I am in this game right now. This becomes a whole bunch of, what the fuck? Oh, so I came in, fuck this. So where's that one that just leads me like instantly to Emerald Graves that I saw before? Fuck it, nah. We want to go this way. Yo, this shit kills my momentum so much when I gotta deal with them long ass loading screen. Oh, more shit to read. Alright, fuck it. Build up my codex. There's a lot of shit to read. By read, I mean just highlight it so that it shows up on my damn screen so that I get the experience. Cause there is a lot of shit to read on here. I do not remember seeing these crafts before. Or maybe I did and I was just like, fuck it, I ain't reading all that shit. Which is a really good possibility because I hate reading shit. That's the last one. Yeah. I'm telling you Vivian's going to try to kill me, yo. Yo, but yeah, I came back to Emerald Graves because there's something that's bugging me about this area. Because I checked my map and apparently there's part of this map that part of this region that I haven't uncovered yet, and I really want to know where that is. And my assumption is that it's right there. So what I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try to run across the river to try to see if that blank spot is what I'm missing. And if it ain't what I'm missing, I don't know how the fuck I'm going to find that shit. This goddamn awkward silence because straight up Vivian hasn't said jack shit to me since I guess I killed her. I guess I killed her lover. It ain't my fault. That's all I'm going to say is that shit wasn't my fault. I'm not blaming her no more. I'm blaming the game. Except I'm mad at her because she mad at me. I'm like, nigga. Alright, so apparently that's not where that region was that I was looking for. Could it be one of... I don't see how it could possibly be one of those blank spots, though. I've been around this whole entire thing right there. Hold up, I haven't done this goal yet? Which means... I'm guessing it means I haven't... Oh, shit. It's all coming together now. Oh, there's two. I guess I am getting close to the spot that I haven't... The region that I haven't uncovered yet then. Yeah, I guess I already did that one. Okay, there's four. I'm finding this shit. Nope. Oh, there it is. Six. Guessing I haven't traveled over here at all. No, I remember that shit. Yeah, I have been over here. I still haven't found that last region yet that I need to find. Did not know there was still shards I needed to find over here. This thing is kind of screwing up my whole dynamic of what I'm trying to do. Colin's the one that I really need to finish working on what he's working on at the war table. Because there's something that apparently only he can do that I need him free for. And I ain't know that until after I had him start working on another project first. Can I see if I go to this campsite? Or is that lower on the ground? Because I started thinking about it later and I think it was lower on the ground. Which might have put me in a worse spot than I was. Oh, nope. Wait. Yeah, it's really high. Can I just circle around this way then? I'm just looking for a way so I could get up here. I was hoping I could just walk up that rock path right there. Yo, why the hell is it looking like enemies don't even exist over here anymore? I have no idea how the fuck I'm gonna get up there. Yeah, how the hell do I get up like... Oh, I'm actually going down that river path that I wanted to follow earlier. Wait, where am I this time? Somewhere in a goddamn Viridian mine. How'd I come over here? I don't know. Or why? I don't know. No, I'm pretty sure I've been here before. So I might be getting somewhere in this shit. I'm starting to remember one of the two reasons why I hated this place before. I know the other one was because at first I was under level for this place and I got my ass whooped. Yeah, I'm feeling like I still won't be high up enough. Like, how far away am I compared to... Yeah, I'm, like, really far away. So I feel like I need to keep, like, circling around and try to find higher ground. This is a really long-ass travel, and I know those are enemies right there. But I don't give a fuck about them. So unless they trying to be stupid and make me their problem, I'm going way too far down, so... You know what? What the fuck happened? I just fell... Whatever. I fell through a hole, whatever. I was about to say right before that bullcrap happened that... Yeah, I'm pretty much giving up on that. And all I see left is a bunch of requisition, which also includes some... Oh, hold on. No. Oh, fuck it. I was about to call it quits and end it, but nope. Just remembered about one little final thing that I wanted to do. Cause I forgot I managed to get all those shards. I guess it's my final door, which I guess does that mean that I finally did all the shards, and does the last door open when I automatically after I got all the shards for those areas and shit? I tried to cover so much, and apparently there's one region that I can't find in Emerald Graves, which is really going to annoy me. And I'm stuck behind something. Really? I don't remember exactly how the hell to get up into this cave, though. What the hell were there level 15 spiders in here? I think they just upped the level after I unlocked the, whatever the hell that other place was. Alright, so I think this is the place. So... No, this ain't... Is it... Where the fuck am I? Is this another entrance to the cave? Fuck it, I guess it is. Alright. God damn it. I'm curious about that. Alright, so I got all the shards. Open that up. That's one thing that I forgot, yo. There's usually a lot of money once you open these things up. But the thing is, there's a lot of undead niggas in here too. I mean, yo, like, these things are just filled with loot. And I know there's going to be like a bunch of fire resistance or some shit when I open that coffin. Yeah. What door, yo? I'm pretty sure I already been to every single one of them, man. So there shouldn't be another one. Got the exclamation point right there. Oh, is that at that beginning door? Yep. Oh, goddamn. Alright, let's do this. Finally, yo, shit's picking up. Oh my god. Yeah, they ain't no joke over here. Fuck this. Yeah, I need to be on my guard about how I can't do this one, man. Because I haven't had to deal with one of these goddamn pride demons at this level before. Yo, but yeah, you did. Of course, I took care of that nigga. Oh, damn. I ain't even noticed a nigga with the arrows, yo. They actually managed to cut through my defense. Yeah, he did. Yeah, he did. Yo, kill him. Yeah, Cole almost dead before you.
Is everyone all right?
Fine, dear. I do hope stirring such a creature was worth it.
Oh, so she finally speaks. What? Damn. Cole got his ass killed by one of them fucking sigils. Alright, so what's gonna be in this one? Oh, lightning. Alright. Give me that resistance. Damn, plus 4 for that? And that's it? So are you gonna tell me that I never have to come to this fucking area again? But they still telling me, oh, there's one door that is hasn't been unlocked from that crap, but they just opened the main door, so what the hell they mean that there's another door? I'm pretty sure there shouldn't be another door. Cause that crap that they had me pointed at was like all the way to the back of the cavern, so there shouldn't have been another door over there. And I'm pretty sure there isn't. They just have that thing over there for whatever reason. Cause I'm technically like, it's not another door, yo. It just, cause I know that crap wasn't there before, and then like I guess after one of the patches, yo, that, yo, this junk is always so goddamn buggy, man. On a real, like, this is a lot of times when I play games when I don't notice certain bugs, or like if I hear about certain bugs in the game, I barely ever come across them. But this one, yeah, that's the only one I say is yeah. Oh shit, hold up. Oh no, it's covered in rocks. Damn, nigga, Cole, get out of my damn way. And if I'm right, that's about all I'm gonna do for today, but I do still need to go back to that requisition table because I know somebody said that they report was ready. Motherfucking skeleton motherfucker just chilling over here. Right, because I'm pretty sure that that little mark on my map is absolutely nothing. Unless it's some, damn. Fuck the hyenas. Hold up. I just want to check one little thing. Hold up, is this the same? Oh no, this is something completely different. Fuck it. Yeah, quit. I need to quit being cocky, man. Let's get my shit up and kill these niggas. Respect my level, man. Damn, so much going on, man. I could just suck them all into the rift, but yeah, that ain't what I'm trying to do right now. They all dead? Yeah. So, I just hate like that little fucking shit that I can use for focus for the... So yeah, that wasn't some imaginary shit. It actually was another door somewhere else. This wasn't one of them doors. Alright, so what we got here? That's it? So, what's in here? Bay touch service stone.
Odd that the shards would lead us here.
That's it? Like I said the first time. Yeah, I know, Fey touch shit, masterwork, blah blah blah, but nigga. Really not that much of a fan of that berserk move. Oh, well, yeah, with that anticlimactic finish, I think that's it. Yeah, fuck this area, fuck this stupid door. Yeah.
Blackout.